Hello, in this video we are going to show you how pasting ID cards are made. Before printing, you have to come from the printable side. The sheet comes in three layers, where one side is for printing and other is for pasting. Before you hit the print command, don't forget to flip the image. Now, flip the printed side. Laminate your sheet. It into two halves. Cut it using ID cutter machine.